Right-hand tree, right above the top of the median. Reddish-bellied parrot.
Just keep it about just above eye level now, going up. It's got a more down curved bill than the lesser, and a whiter throat, and scaling around the back of the head. Everyone see it?
Yeah.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. That was a good view, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Do they grow much bigger than that, Andy?
Yeah, they get to, these ones get to about a metre and a half.
Oh, yeah.
The kiskadees, just above the foot, just on right.
Yeah, this is a great kiskadee.
Great kiskadee.
Yeah.
Get smoking.
Oh, yeah, has everybody got it? Yeah. You might need to come this way because it'll be obscured by the other trees.
Where's your one with the blue throat?
You look straight
there. You start it, you know, the blue
throat.
It's
gone back again.
It's alright.
Everyone see the Elanias earlier?
Yeah.
We've got some mockingbirds.
Yeah, there's an Elania there.
Have you seen this bird?
Stop.
In the lower branches?
Yellow bellied Elania.
Thank you.
No,
it's all brown.
No, it's yellow belly.
It's all brown.
No, but it has a slight yellow wash on the belly.
It's gone up into the
right on the top of the branch.
Kind of like forest edge.
Yeah, beautiful.
Why didn't we? We've got about three or four.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, they were quite away from the roadside, weren't they?
Yeah, we saw them early on, and then they were in that kind of rough footing
there. Rough, and then they went down the hills.
Yeah, there's a female.
Oh, no, it's
ready?
Oh, right in the top.
Well, just here on the right, right in the open.
Horny-headed swallow heading towards us, coming over.
Yeah.
Okay.
1 o'clock.
Perfect view.
Oh, wow, it's nice.
Coming right here. How about that? That's the little thing with the yellow, that's the yellow
rod. Yellow tody fly, yeah.
Yeah.